Now a dangerous assignment in New Jersey faces James Garner in the Rockford Files.